Okay, guys, we're back. So, essentially, we're trying to stop Fontaine. We're trying to help the lady that is essentially in charge of the little sisters. And we got this, like, serum thing. And the one thing it's doing, it's making our plasmids go out of control. So I cannot pick what plasmid I use.
Hey, who said that?
I could do this. You're only making it worse for yourself. Hey.
Bye. So I have to find another part of the serum to, I guess, balance everything out.
You can't take it from me, Ryan! I earned it! I earned it!
And I also need to find ammo station. Because I'm maxed out on money, so I can't collect anymore.
Huh? Speak up. Who is that?
And
she didn't fit in it. I'm not better.
And anyway. So we gotta try and find a different part of this serum to get me balanced back out. Mind you, does that guy have $21? Holy shit. Mind you, the whole time Fontaine is fucking with my health. Because he's controlling me somehow. I still don't understand. I know there was a... Okay, I can buy health here. So let's go back. Because the last one I was at, in the other area, the last clown machine, whatever you want to call that, it had health, but it wanted me to hack it, and I didn't want to do that because no. Well, part of it was because I knew there was other machines elsewhere. Let's see.
It is too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state Fontaine has put you in. Oh. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Okay. Well, yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Hey, buddy. Okay, makes items available and all prices reduced. So, that worked out well. Whatever. Hello? Maybe this is the one I kept. There was one of them that I had triggered that kept getting set off. Okay, let's go. So, Fontaine Wentz is dead. And if you didn't watch the last couple episodes, Atlas, the guy who was helping us the whole time, is Fontaine. So, he wants us dead. Essentially, his goal was to have Andrew Ryan killed. Get him out of the way. Well, I done that. I killed him. So, he literally has no need for me anymore. So. Sorry for keep pausing it. I'm actually making some lunch, so I'm getting up and down to make sure it doesn't burn or if you enrage him and you're the only person there, obviously they're gonna.
Why won't you move, Mr. Bubble? Thank you, mister. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Know for the
Betty bye, Mr. B.
My corpse. I don't know why she always tells me to hurry. Cyclone trap. What is this? Watch, it'll switch as soon as I finally find somebody. Yep.
I know for the Bible.
What?
You shall know I am the Lord!
I didn't want to risk having security bots since after me.
I'm done!
Hey!
Change
your
seat!
Run!
That's just my
nothing, little punk!
Hi.
do what you say. Cursed shall be the fruit of thy basket.
Lower. Okay. We're gonna stay here because I'm starving, so bye.